What's going on, everyone? Hopefully you guys have had an awesome day, time, night, afternoon, whenever the fuck you see this. But yeah, so right now I'm going to be on the way to the Arnold Fit Expo. It's currently 6:58. Going to be picked up in like exactly 1 minute. Lee just texted me. And Shannon is driving us. Shannon, thank you very much for driving us. You are an OG. I have energy drinks here for you. Don't mind the Tylenol. I slept on my neck wrong. And that shit's like hella sore. I can barely like turn my neck to the left. I can turn like my whole body. But besides the point, we're going to the Arnold Fit Expo. We're going to be there for today, Thursday, and tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, and Sunday. And we won't be getting back until like midnight on Monday. But yeah, it should be fun. This is like the first like expo, I want to say, in like 3 years since COVID. And I went there around COVID, like when they shut everything down, but they still had the expo. Like not the expo, but like the whole thing, you know, like the competitor meet and greet and all that stuff. So this is gonna be a fun time. Yeah, I look tired. Like I'm trying to like wake up. But yeah, catch you on the next clip. We're gonna be on the way to the airport. Hey, how you don't know how to react to the camera? It's like on camera.
It looks about the same, right?
Yeah, that's about right.
So this is bringing me life.
Brian, did you find Chick Fil A?
No, he found.
She's like glowing.
Wait, do we need to get food? How long is this plane ride?
I don't know. That's what I can't tell about these like boarding passes.
Man, look at this man's earrings.
They don't tell you.
Man's earrings. He was playing Pokemon Girl earlier too. Trying to catch them all.
I was playing it, yeah.
It doesn't say when we land. Oh wait. Thank you.
Hello.
How are you?
Good. How about you?
Thank you.
Y'all, we're under attack. We have the Joker on the plane.
Oh, thank you.
We tried.
It's okay.
You're the Joker. You belong in the back. You want to know where I got these scars?
Or was it? You want to see a magic trick?
All right, Lee, so tell your story. What's your counter at the stewardess?
Okay, so I had to use the restroom, and we haven't even taken flight, and I walked back there, and they were like, you got nice legs. What do you do? And I was like, I panicked, and I was going to say, like, fitness or training, and then I said fitness training. And then I get into the bathroom, right? And then I come back out of the bathroom. And they were like, so you're a fitness trainer. I'm like, actually, I'm a fitness influencer. I auto-corrected myself. And then they're like, oh, that's so nice. You have nice legs. And then they were like, why are you going to Chicago? I'm like, we're actually going to Ohio for fitness. And they were like, Ohio. And I was like, yeah, and they were like, where in Ohio? Columbus? And they were like, is fitness big in Columbus? And like, Arnold Schwarzenegger. The Arnold. And then they just looked at me like I was dumb. Which, when you just say Arnold Schwarzenegger with zero context.
Is it Arnold Schwarzenegger? No context.
They're just like, actor. No.
Fitness people trying to explain to non-fitness people what it is we do.
And I was like, yeah, bodybuilding event. And then I walked away. And they were like, nice speaking to you.
This all led up to her drinking like half a gallon of like caffeine. What did you have, like Isopure?
Oh yeah, so I needed to get some protein into me, so I drank an Isopure, 40 grams of protein, you should try it, but that's like 20 ounces of liquid, and then I had a Ghost Energy, which is what, 16 ounces of liquid,
yeah.
And then I had Venti Shaken Espresso, which has 3 espresso shots in it, and that's 20 ounces right there, so what is that, math, 52 ounces of liquid before I got on the plane. 0 ounces of water. I fucked up.
I know we ain't perfect, but with you, it's all good. It's all good. And I know it's so worth it, cause with you.
Did
that scared the living shit out of me. I would love it. Because I hear Chrissy's voice in the back, and I was like, what crazy motherfucker's about to get dropped?
This man was about to jaw drop me. He went.
A Reuben sandwich, $19.
You know, I'm pretty hungry, and
$19 be looking good.
Well, every time you guys start recording, people are just looking at the cameras.
Just because we're not NPCs.
We real.
You're what, a fitness what?
I'm a fit trainee. I'm starting my fitness journey.
All right, y'all, so this is what $22, $23 gets you at a damn airport. This would be like $10 back home.
You're looking at like probably like a $40 fine cuisine here.
How much was that protein shake? Probably what, $6, $7?
All this together was $16.
Oh yeah. What's your travel hack to save seasick?
So you just grab the barf bag, especially in Southwest, and just breathe into it. That would people think you're
so how to save seasick. She's like a priority. He's like, this is the ultimate hack.
It makes sense.
What's that going in? I see what? Oh, come on, raise those hands. I know there's a bunch of you. There's a bunch of you.
She's the only one with that.
Congratulations.
So good. It's so good.
We've landed in Columbus, Ohio. Now we're on our way to find a ride to the Airbnb. Yeah. All right, we just made it to our Airbnb, and Christy, what was your analogy you put for the Airbnb?
Catfish. Ugly, gross catfish. Old, smelly. Dilapidated.
The wood floors are like squeaky.
They're like stripped.
They're stripped.
Upstairs. They like, there's no finish on them.
Yeah, this is gonna be like the.
The front door doesn't open.
Yeah, no, the front door. I thought the front door didn't have a lock. Look at this. Look how ghetto this shit is.
It just has like an old keyhole. Look. To lock it.
And that screen thing, you screamed. Like I pushed it all the way shut, and I literally could not get back in. Like it will not open.
So the getaway is like you're really gonna like, and that's considered locked.
That's locked.
We're in the ghetto. He walked in, all I see is a gray figure in the...
I brought apple cider and it's cold. So I'm making myself hot apple cider.
Alright, so we're currently at Raising Cane's. We got like $143 worth of Raising Cane's. Apparently you can like get like a whole basket full. We got like 75 wings and like 20 Texas toasts. And Emma here hasn't had it.
Never in my life.
Never.
Our lovely feast.
I love the bread.
Damn, me not gonna bless the food. You're just gonna shove your face.
I've had a rough. I deserve this. Oh my god. What? Wait, did that come with it?
No, it was in one of the cabinets.
It was in the cabinets? I'm dead.
Rate the sleep position.
Alright. So, a few of them are still asleep, and it's 8:12, we're gonna get to the expo by 10 o'clock. So we're gonna wake them up with a little bit of Lion King's opening scene.
Yeah, you have been up.
You been up.
Y'all want pancakes?
Pancakes?
Hi,
Because he's not gonna be happy.
Hold on a second.
We got one.
What?
She's like, do you want me to fucking murder you? Did I not say that last night I do this? And y'all were asleep.
I come downstairs and you're not even on the air mattress. What happened?
The air mattress deflated. So I'm like, fuck, I'm sleeping like hell. Alrighty, you guys, so this is like this morning's breakfast. It's up chicken and waffles. You have chicken and protein pancakes with that full maple syrup sugar. Then you got the greens and collagen and glutamine, gotta stay healthy. All right, y'all, we're here at the Expo Center, walking to the main thing.
Yo!
What's up? Wait, where are the other ones at? They're all the way in the back.
Hey, look, it's the Arnold.
Oh, it's the Arnold. Lee, how are we feeling about the Arnold? You hype?
I'm pretty hype, you know? I just need an energy drink and I'll be like up here.
There we go. Up there?
Up here. I've only had 4 espressos in my shaken espresso. I need a little bit more.
Hey, Emma, what about you? How are you feeling?
I'm so excited. I can't.
I'm not gonna lie, sounded so Valley Girl and I was like,
I can't.
Oh my god.
No, I
look at all these chickens.
Why did I look back?
Chicken protein? Have y'all seen those escalator pranks? People go up the opposite end and just like touch the hand.
Yeah, like
and
that.
Just be like, hello, and they're like, what? You guys, this is like Disney World, but for like bodybuilders. Honey, I'm home.
Shades on as well. The shades are on. That's extra weight. Take it off. Too much weight. He's like, okay. Like, okay, just wanted to see. But he's tired. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Go, Daffy.
Stay up for me. 10 seconds and you're in the lead. Come on, 10.
Hold on.
Go, Daffy.
Oh, so slippery.
Wait, did you do this group or this
group? Go.
Make us Asians proud! Come on!
7! You got it, girl! 8! Woo! Come on!
Come on, Lee! Pull! Pull!
Hey, you have 30 seconds left. Oh, wait. Oh, you do. You can break. Go back. Got 8.
Oh, shit.
9. Come on, get to 10.
Get the tag, come on, Lee! Pull!
One more!
Lee, one more! One more! One more!
Come on!
Pull! 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 Let's
go!
Joseph, where are you from?
I'm from Nashville, Tennessee, but I currently reside in Houston, Texas.
Nice, nice. You competing today?
I am not, sir.
What's your favorite lift in the gym?
Favorite lift? Ooh, probably rack pulls or bench press.
Okay, very nice. Alright, so you've done some other calls before?
I have.
Okay, so this is no slam. So we'll start off.
Pretty good.
Okay, a little minty. There you go. Here's medium.
23, 24.
Yeah, that one's a little tricky. That's a tricky one.
Now here's soul slap.
Thanks, girl. 27. Don't be a minute. That's awesome.
Oh. Yeah, that about slapped my soul, all right.
Wait, I missed it.
try not to react so the guy gets confused.
Oh my god.
No! Emma! Emma!
Michelle and Ariel switch, 2 and 8 switch right next to each other.
Yeah, there we go. Let's go, Ariel!
Okay, ladies, one more time. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Take a step back to either side. Woo! I need one, Kristen.
You guys, look, me and Lee, we met our era of Seabum. Wait, Callum. It feels a little like autofocus.
Damn.
Wait, hold up.
Your picture's better.
Hold on. It's not focusing. Okay, it's focused. Look at that. Our Arnold. That was our Seabum. Alright guys, so we just got the expo. So by default, being bodybuilders, we went to Chapado. Oh, the camera glare is real.
Gotta go. Fuck the weather. Let's run. Go, 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 go. No, damn it, Lee. You motherfucker.
Lose your legs.
Damn you, Lee.
Fucking hell. What? Nick, no. Nick, no.
Hey Joe, snooze you lose. He's
like, I gave you my quarters.
Not bad.
Not bad? Oh yeah, we're gonna be hitting that. What are we hitting today, man?
Some chest and shoulders. I'm gonna try and bench without my back cramping up. I guess that's a thing for me.
So,
oh yeah,
we're in the matching stringers. This is how we came gym bros. Stringers.
I got this like 4 years ago.
Same. From Jeff's side, and we wear the same earrings too. He has these exact ones. I have these exact ones. It's meant to be. You should have wear matching earrings. Really throw people off.
This guy. You gotta fucking rip me. I tried to go the opposite way that I did, and
right.
I was like,
hey, yo, that's a little zesty.
It's like, close your eyes. Don't talk, bro. Don't talk.
Whoa. Oh,
just take it.
Morning, everyone. It is Saturday, day two of the Arnold. This is gonna be like the biggest day out of like the whole 3-day expo because it's Saturday, it's early, and I'm not exactly what you call bursting of energy because I've got my caffeine and it's sitting there looking me dead in my fucking soul. Right there. That little rain, it fell out of focus. Please focus. What is going on? Right there. I'm hearing their alarm going off. Hopefully they're up. If not, I'm gonna wake them up.
Alright. So this is the BDS Blood, God of the Salts, Red Ammonia, Hints of Peppermint. This is the strongest one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my eyes.
How's it feel?
Like, that shit just kicked my soul out of my ass. Oh. This one is the Golden Tides. Oh fuck, oh. Oh. Yeah, that one's.
Yeah.
That one definitely has a harder hit to it.
It definitely has like a smell of a
little. I've never seen this many people this excited over energy drinks.
Oh my god! Wait, my eyes are like.
Okay. Watery?
No, so I was
like, the next one to see like the difference. So this one's like higher. Yeah. Higher power. I'm so scared.
Understood.
So we usually have like
more.
Oh my god. My nose is burning.
Dude. That shit went straight on my left nostril.
I know, but like do you what? Feel that candy?
No, I don't. No, you're a lying sack of shit, dude. You suck.
All right, y'all. You already know what's about to go down.
What about to do? Fuck up some canes, right?
Fuck up some canes by bee!
I'm done being hangry, man.
Zach, tell what happened to your chicken tray.
So, basically, I went and picked up both of our chicken. And to be honest with you, the bread looked better on the one that I grabbed. So I gave her the other one. And the third chicken strip had a hair on it. And I started pulling on it. And it picked the chicken strip up. And the chicken strip's just floating. So I went and got a new thing. There's no hair on this one. And we're gonna dig in.
Baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way was I last night. We say we had enough.
Alright y'all, so we just pulled up at this gym called American Barbell, and this screams American. Just here, just get a look at this.
Tina, what do you think of the gym?
Dude, it's looking pretty gnarly, not gonna lie. Kinda like old school but new school, like new equipment but old school vibes. I like it.
He's like, there's more? Bruh.
That one was really good.
Mine didn't open the first time. Look, it still didn't open. It broke. It fucking broke.
Don't make me laugh while I'm holding
you. Look.
Tino, he was rigged.
I got busted, man.
I like hanging out with influencers.
Apparently I'm the new photo guy, so you know, it's pretty dope.
You love it.
No. Take the phone from Matt. He does not know how to take a picture.
Last year, this is very true, but on an iPhone, apparently I'm pretty good.
Rate the fit.
So.
Rate the fit.
Jesus Christ, everyone's talking about a whole lot right now.
It's pretty solid. It's pretty solid.
Yeah, it's a very loose. You gotta pull that tight.
Yeah.
Really singe that shit.
Cinch it in. So now you're my fashion designer.
Oh, trust me. I got voted best dress 4 years in a row, so don't worry. I am the fashion. As you can tell, look at these neon. Oh, get the hairy legs. We have
That little crack in that slide.
Dude. Oh, dude, just don't stop. Stop.
Behind the scenes.
Hold up.
Look at the king here, just doing God's work.
Yes, ma'am.
This is our star.
Here it is. Star.
We're going to be heading to Topgolf real soon, but before we do, I just want to show y'all two quick things. Look at how many like water bottles there are around our place. Just water bottles upon water bottles. That's what you call a woman right there. She can take tequila without making a face.
Thoughts?
The initial taste was pretty smooth. Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna lie. All y'all watching this, give this club a kiss. Let's see if I can hit this ball. Two for two. Like a baseball. Right in the pit, that's money, baby. Oh, dear God.
Hey, nope.
Oh, that wasn't a yes, that was a bro. You really just say that? No. Eat and go.
Wait, did it go in or no?
Look at our spread here. So I got this nice little chicken fried buttermilk burger. I got the margarita pizza. Zach, what'd you get?
Smokehouse burger with tater tots. Jamaican's best
part. Asian wings, best thing.
We're in Ohio, in the South.
We're in the North. We're in the fucking North. And our house looks, if it'll just all got that brightness though. Our house, it looks haunted. All right, so this is the last and final day at the Arnold. Won't be the busiest, but probably the most chillest day. Liam, how do you think of the trip so far?
Pretty good, you know. I had such a sugary drink like 20 minutes ago.
How are your lips feeling?
My lips feel very weird. Like gums in my teeth feel glossy. Don't like it. So we're gonna replenish with an actual zero sugar drink.
He drank mine that I was saving.
Okay, I assumed she forgot, so I drank it.
I didn't. I asked for it this morning.
Rip. You drink a high sugary drink just to balance it out with an energy drink filled with aspartame and artificial sweeteners. Thank you.
And it like costs like
Chick-fil-A?
No.
About $50. No, get cookies.
All right, this is going to conclude today's vlog. We just are now walking out of the expo center. Everything is like dead, as you can see. But yeah, from this point on, we're just going to be traveling, like dropping off the rental car, going to the. Damn! Driving to the airport, all that, like the headaches, skin through TSA flying. We won't get back to Houston until like midnight, so.
Well, look at those paintings.
Yeah. Paintings? ADHD. All right, I'll see you on the next video.